Hey guys, Rusty here at Blue Robotics. Today we're proud to announce the Fathom Tether Spool, the Fathom-X Topside Interface Box, and the updated Fathom R2 Tether. All of these products have been in the works for quite a while and we're very excited to release them. I'll start with the new Fathom Tether since it goes with both of the other products. Replacing the original tether, this tether still has neutral buoyancy but slightly different construction. On the outside, just like the Fathom Slim Tether, is a polyurethane jacket that adheres better to the potting compounds used in our cable penetrators and provides a better depth rating to the cable penetrator and tether. Internally, it's pretty similar with four twisted pairs of 26 gauge wire, Kevlar strength fibers, and water block compound. On the other end is a binder 770 connector, which now comes pre-installed on every tether. You'll see why that's important in a minute. In addition to this ROV-ready configuration of the tether, we also have it available cut to length by the meter without connectors at a lower cost for anyone who's interested. The Fathom-X Topside Interface, or FXTI as we call it, is a simple but expandable enclosure for the Fathom-X Tether interface and a USB to Ethernet converter. On one end is a USB connection to go to the computer on the surface, and on the other end is a binder 770 connector bulkhead to connect to the tether and ROV. On the front are two lights to indicate the status of the connection with the ROV. On the end, you'll also notice that there are two extra holes here. Those are for future expandability. Inside the box are connectors that make it easy to reconfigure the connections of the tether and connect to other devices like the water-linked underwater GPS system or sonars that use RS-485 communication. The FXTI now comes standard on all Blue ROV 2s purchased today or in the future, and it's also available separately on our store. For existing Blue ROV 2 owners, please note that you'll have to install a binder 770 connector on your existing tether. We have those available on our store, but it does require some moderate soldering skills. Last, and most exciting, we have the new Fathom Tether Spool. The spool comes in two sizes to support 150 meter and 300 meter tether lengths. The spool is constructed like the Blue ROV 2 with rugged HDPE side panels and aluminum and stainless steel hardware. At the center is a slip ring core that looks like this. The slip ring core has an 8-wire slip ring with binder 770 connectors at either end and is splash proof so you can use the spool in a wet environment. To install the tether on the spool, we just plug the binder connector from the tether into the spool core at the center of the spool, attach a few restraints over here, and start spooling. On the other side of the spool, we plug in the included 8-meter extension cable that runs from the Fathom spool to the FXTI. That length of cable gives you enough space that you don't have to have your computer located directly next to the spool. We put a lot of thought into this design and there are a few cool features that are worth noting. A wide base and rubber feet on the bottom give it a solid feel on the deck with little chance of tipping over. The spool spins freely, but has two nylon locking screws on either side so you can adjust the tension so that it doesn't free spin. The handle here on the side removes for transport and conveniently stows with the handle facing inward to make the whole thing more compact. The spool comes as a partially assembled kit, and our documentation has clear assembly instructions. All of these new products are available starting today and are either included with or options for the Blue ROV 2. We really feel like these products take the Blue ROV 2 to the next level of usability and expandability, and we're really excited to see them in use. That's all for today. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.